my thing so I could look at the chat. Hopefully I'm on there. Doesn't say my duration, so I don't know.
I didn't go to your page. Let me see if I can.
It's exited host mode, so I
It says you're
assume.
live.
Alright, I'm live, and this is the finale. I really hope it is the finale of my career, Jim Cornette.
Welcome back, all my neckbeard brethren.
Jesus Christ. Oh, God, okay. Are
So
you.
last time,
Yeah.
Mr. Jim Cornette won the Universal Championship.
After a long, long, long stream with four different goddamn handicap matches, I finally beat it the fourth time. That
That
was a
last stream was
painful
hilarious.
stream. We're gonna start chapter 13, a real buzzkill. Oh. All right. I did change one of my finishers and put one of the finishers as a signature. So the discus clothesline is a signature now. And I'll show you once I get into a match what my finisher is. New finisher is.
This is going to be the first series that Austin has actually finished.
I know. I'm not doing a Kurt Angle side match.
Dink.
Why would I do that? Go to ring.
I'm guessing the side matches are just for extra XP.
Yeah.
Well, I just now got your Twitch notification.
I just got a notification as well, so.
Sorry if you hear me eating right
Hello,
now.
Scott.
Take a
Skit.
look at
What's up,
that.
Skit?
Looks good, doesn't it?
Hello, Ashton. Wow, it's been a long time since Ashton showed up.
Well, let's be honest.
Ashton Cashman.
I haven't
Doesn't look
seen
very good for
you
me at the
since
Elimination
November.
Chamber. Because thanks to Triple H doing everything
Mr.
in his
James E.
power
Cornette is
to
the
hold me
Universal
down
Champion.
yet again. Not only did I have to defeat Braun Strowman, I had to do it in an Elimination Chamber match against five other superstars where I had to
Oh,
enter
don't remind me,
first
Jim.
with the Monster Among Men. But despite all of that, I overcame the odds and stand here as your
Oh, Ashton
new
is like probably
Universal
going to
Champion!
hear the stream later.
Well, at least on Twitch I haven't been here. Yeah,
So,
yeah.
what's next?
Ashton Cashman.
Well,
What's up?
here we go again. Buzz can't catch a break.
Oh my God. Trips, Paul Levesque, why? I've been to the
Not that
university.
one.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yes, I remember when I was mad,
I hate
Scott.
to admit it, but what you said is true. I have done everything in my power to keep this moment from happening, and it didn't work. But I wouldn't be where I am if I didn't have a plan B, or
It's time
C,
for
or D, or
evolution.
E. You see,
Great.
I have done everything
Evolution
in
is a
my power to
mystery.
stop you, except for bringing back the
Full
most
of rage
powerful
that
force
Austin
in
sees.
sports entertainment.
My
So
God.
you've left me with no choice. It's time
Why?
for plan B. It's
Evolution?
time for evolution.
There's been no evolution in this My Career
Are you kidding
series.
me?
Because all I've
Evolution
seen
is
is
back.
God
This is
dang
not good for
freaking
Buzz.
Triple H putting me down.
Oh, there's Randy and Batista.
Great. Where's Rick? Couldn't he wrestle for this? At
We're not
least
going to talk about the
manage?
fact that this is supposed to be 2019 and it's NXT Triple H, current Randy, and like 2010 Batista.
I mean, that's the only Batista in this game.
I know.
I understand why Batista's mad. I've been using his Batista bomb.
Triple H has sent a powerful message to Buzz that he will go to any lengths.
I trained you to not Trips, because Trips is a freaking idiot, but I trained you too, you imbeciles. I'm James E. Cornette. What are you doing to me?
OVW.
Why do I have to look at a picture of Xavier Woods on a freaking car?
You got attacked by Randy Orton and Leviathan.
I know.
Ashton said, well, actually, Austin, there's the Batista from the 2K showcase. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I forgot this game had the Daniel Bryan showcase.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that someday. Maybe.
And Austin is one crazy son of a bitch. This man is talking how he already has plans like for 2K20 Universe right there. And how he sucks you to think do we're playing towers here? On this game. I don't now he wants to have Showcase on top of it. You really don't want to ever leave 2K20.
I don't know. I just beat up two security guards.
It's like Triple H said, you're not even real. I don't know, but it looks like Buzz is determined to find out.
What? He just had a random sledgehammer? What? Why?
He just... fighting Triple H backstage.
I know. Electrifying. Oh, no. God dang it. You reversed me.
Is this supposed to be next week, or is it the same night?
It's next week. Oh, God.
Triple H got dressed in his gear, bit his tape, all just to attack you backstage.
I guess.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
No, god dang it, ow.
Don't expect him to be down for long. Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Electrifying. Oh, what am I doing? What the freak? When is Triple H doing black backflips? God dang it, I accidentally...
He's learning from NXT.
Oh my god, what is wrong with Triple H in this game? Ow.
Well, I guess you're playing this backstage boy.
Great. Electrifying. He's already got a SIG, dude. Why?
Because he's Triple H.
It doesn't get any easier when you're backstage, and it looks like he's finding that out.
God dang it, why do I keep pushing that button?
The good news for him is that it might be cliche, but it's true here.
I reversed his SIG. Boom.
Said, so we're just going to talk about how his name is Jim Cornette, but WWE decided to make what's calling Buzz.
Yeah, I don't know why they call me that either. Oh, what the freak? Okay. I have plans. Oh my god. Jesus. Trips, please. I beg of you. My neck's too old. You can't be doing that for me. I'm gonna snap my neck. No, I will not. I'll get buried if that's the case. Oh, I'm gonna break Triple H's neck. Oh, God. Oh, near the limo. Okay. Great. Evolution is a mystery.
This certainly looks like a setup now.
This is. Oh no. Full of chairs that Austin speaks.
Oh my god, they threw me on the freaking comfy seats.
No. We need some medical
well great. I'm in a freaking coma now because I'm Jim Cornette and I'm 50. Well, that's the end. Jim Cornette has been hospitalized.
Yep. Thank you, everybody, for watching. We'll see you next time.
Roll the credits. That's all, folks.
How many pay-per-views are left till Mania? Is there a Fastlane?
Yeah, there's Fastlane.
I'm guessing you're about to face Randy and Batista, maybe.
I don't know.
Ooh, maybe a handicap match.
Don't you say that, man. What am I wearing now? This is not Jim Cornette gear.
No, he's wearing shorts. Jim Cornette.
I mean, Jim Cornette does wear shorts and sweatpants, but like...
looks nowhere near 100% after what Evolution did last week. He's in no condition to be out here. He should have just...
Why is he wearing knee pads?
I don't think that's in his DNA. Well, then he needs a gene transplant.
They're gonna strip him of the Universal title, ain't they?
They better not.
I'm not out here.
Ashton said also Evolution puts Buzz on the back of the limo, but then proceeds him to make the front of the car drive into the semi.
I'm only out here for one thing tonight.
It's because I'm so old. Revenge. They have to make it. They have to make it realistic. I guess. I don't know.
And I'm not leaving this ring until you come out and face me.
Why are you wanting to face? Oh my God. We've been through this, Jim. We don't want to go. We're not doing another handicap, please.
Evolution is a mystery.
I like his wrestling, Scott. I don't like what he did. Don't worry, Suicide Wise.
He survived a high-speed limo crash, and the very next week you're right back out here looking for a fight.
Nothing's ever what it seems.
But it seems that for all the guts you
have,
you're a bit lacking in the intelligence department. Because if you haven't noticed,
I see the line in the
advantage.
Oh, great. It's gonna be a handicap.
Time to find out
who I am. It's gonna be a handicap, isn't it?
No, I may be a bit stupid.
Would you like to see where I stand? Evolution.
If anything, Triple H, you taught me
Evolution.
That I can't always do everything on my own.
Wait a minute.
So that's why I decided to even the playing field just a little bit.
That's great. I got a drunk in Finn Balor. That's great.
We saw Buzz team up with Finn Balor in his battles again. Against Bray Wyatt, and now once again to have his back.
Who else do I have?
Okay, so you have one other guy. Big deal. We still outnumber you.
So Matt Hardy. Oh,
I swear to God. Okay, I have somebody competent in AJ Styles.
What's he doing here?
But you give me the drunk Finn Balor? What is this?
Now
I've had other allies. Why couldn't I got John Cena?
Even.
Why couldn't I have had John Cena?
You forgot about the too sweet.
You should know this is
man.
At WWE Fastlane, it will be Evolution versus the three of you.
Far from over at Fastlane.
Wow, that is a match.
Oh, six man tag.
Great. Great. I love six man tags. That's great. Multi man mania. It's awesome.
Scott said, I can't wait for this. More Austin rage coming soon. Austin, you have to make Jim Cornette a WrestleMania attire.
I know.
I want to see what you can come up with for a Jim Cornette WrestleMania gear.
I was thinking maybe like gold, but I don't know.
Let me see if I can find. I might make Jim Cornette a WrestleMania logo.
Don't do two sweets. No, Jim. Stop.
Did you come up with that name, Byron?
No, I can't take credit for that.
I wouldn't want to either.
He said, "Don't do two sweets. Stop."
All right, I'll talk to the drunk first.
I've been part of clubs before.
Did you at least bring me a couple pints, Finn?
There's always one or two members looking out for themselves, so we can exploit that tonight and defeat Evolution.
We're gonna exploit Okay, what's their weakness, Finn? Is their weakness you taunting the entire time?
Would you want a OVW logo for Jim?
Sure.
I'm downloading it from a website called Eat, Sleep, Wrestle.
What do you... I don't want some freaking Bud Light sponsorship, Finn. I need a goddamn partner. So who is a Evolution... Who in Evolution do you think is looking out for themselves?
Knowing those guys, all of them.
I would say Randy Orton.
He said, knowing those guys, all of them. Finn, you're drunk.
Scott said Austin being a baby again.
Finn's drunk, okay? You... Scott, you're... Already? Huh?
Is it at Fastlane already?
Yeah.
God damn.
What were you saying about Scott?
Scott, you probably freaking... You probably get pints for Finn, okay? So, don't even. You probably are the supplier. You're the enabler to Finn Balor's freaking drinking habit. Thanks for helping me take on Evolution. I know it's probably not what you imagine you'd be doing heading into WrestleMania.
I don't care about all that. Besides, if Triple H wasn't going for you, he'd be coming after me or Finn. So all that matters is we put an end
James
to this power
E.
trip tonight.
James E. Corny for you and me.
Man, a year ago, somebody told me I'd be teaming up with AJ Styles and Finn Balor to take on Evolution. I think they were insane. Yeah, I mean, I would think they were insane too, seeing that AJ Styles is competent and Finn is a drunk, and Triple H doesn't know, and Triple H doesn't know how to freaking book NXT that well, and god dang, Batista's freaking doing his Guardians of the Galaxy, and Randy Orton's playing with Jeff Hardy's ear. Like, I wouldn't understand either.
Hey, it just goes to show you never know what will happen, so you need to be prepared for anything. Same goes for tonight.
I know I'm ready. Alright, go to the ring. Man, if this goes quick, we might have to do something else.
It depends on how... Well, what do you want to do if we get through it quick?
I was thinking probably maybe some either TK Battlegrounds or Batman. Cause like we're only 18 minutes in, and we're already at Fastlane. If I would have known this, I would have finished it freaking. I would have finished it last episode.
The superstar
oh,
known as
entrance
Buzz
time.
Is here.
Wait a minute. What? This isn't my usual entrance. Ew! What is this? No! Jim! Jim! Don't be doing too sweets!
Making his way to the ring at a combined weight.
They gave him the club entrance.
I'm skipping
the
this.
Buzz kills.
The I'm buzz skipping. Kills. That's I'm, really wow. Name. Wow. Thanks, WWE. This is because of Triple H. Paul Levesque, what have you done?
Let me change the color of the picture, not the tint. Damn it.
Alright. Oh, so there's legit no thing besides win by pinfall or submission, so there's no cutscene. I can just do what I want in this match. Free. Yeah, man. Yeah. Thank you. They're throwing me a bone this episode. Get the freak out of here. Randy. Electrifying. I mean, Scott, what if he is? What if he's not? Like, it doesn't really matter if he is or not. Like, I don't know why you're fixated. I don't know why you're fixated on that, Scott. That's what I'm, you know. If you think about it, you're the one that's fixated on it. Alright.
Thanks to Raw General Manager Kurt Angle in May of 2017, the WWE Universe saw a dream team come together when the Hardy Boys joined forces with...
Guess why I'm here. What did you guys think of the PlayStation State of Play? I know Demo didn't watch it. I watched it. I thought it kind of sucked.
I didn't know it was a thing.
I didn't know it was a thing until like... until like 2 today. So, oh, I forgot I had the spear. Electrifying.
Against Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz. Both teams worked very well together. That surprised me, since this was the first time they teamed together. But there was something that night about the lunacy of Dean Ambrose fitting perfectly with the daredevil Hardy Boys.
I gotta say, I had goosebumps at a dope wrestling the Hardy Boys
returned to WWE in 2017's WrestleMania.
Oh man.
During that 6-man on Raw, Team Extreme formed an effective trio with that
figure four
Dean Ambrose.
The turnbuckle.
After a twist of fate from Matt Hardy, Jeff crushed The Miz with a swanton bomb, and that was all she wrote. There are times during a 6-man tag match where the hostility between two teams
Dusty Rhodes
overflows. The result is complete chaos, and all six superstars do get out of sight. And many times outside the ring, it's complete and total chaos. But if you
twinkle toes on the outside,
in the world of romance, this is what we call
boom.
Sure how much he has left. Byron, you talked about the moment in six-man tag matches when all semblance of order breaks down. Many times
break the count.
Teams are so determined to tear each other apart that they don't pay attention to who the legal person in the ring is or where the referee is in their 10 count. That's a huge mistake. In the throes of battle, superstars lose their composure and
hey, Paul
Levesque. Tag match breaks down into a pier six brawl. If you don't
keep an eye on
the referee's count, you could get counted out and be the reason your team loses the match. I can see Byron making that mistake and ruining it for everybody.
Come on, Randy. DDT.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
DDT. God.
Barely hanging in there. The six-man
it's time to break Randy's neck.
Seems to be getting the best of him here. Whether you love him or not, or drive him. The getting absolutely pounded right now. Does Orton even know where he is?
By Paul. By Big Dave.
Where superstars have not always seen eye to eye.
Henry. How is Triple H up that fast? You on like some 5-hour energy? Where are you on? Are this trips?
You talk about what needs to happen when members of a six-man team have differences or had differences in the past. If the team can't find a way to get on the same page, they will not last very long.
Well,
someone on the team has to step up.
I'm
and make
trying
sure
to think
at least that match,
how I'm going to
work together.
Upload this logo so you can do it.
Because
I'm unless I use my third account.
That is true. Oh no.
Hardy to do it though.
Oh, dang it, Batista. I mean, you could always send me and I could try to do it.
But then you say you have to like fit the login.
Yeah, I have the login though. I have the login. I just have to get my mom to do the code and I don't think she would mind.
Corey, you spoke about one of superstars in six-man action and how crucial it is that they have the presence of mind to realize when they need to tag out. Not everyone who competes as part of a six-man team has the ability to do that. We've seen
great
many times over the years
Paul
the
superstar's Levesque
inability to do that has cost their team the match. We've also seen over the years that not all superstars play well.
I don't have it on easy.
So
I never changed the freaking thing, even though I probably should have.
That's when a mistake could be made.
Oh, shout out MGF. Man, I got no stamina.
James E.
Twinkle toes. Now I'm gonna show you my second finisher.
Will Triple H even be able to continue? How could you question the game?
That is not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do my second finisher. Oh, he's doing the tombstone anyway. Great.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Freak. What the freak are you doing? What are you doing? You think you're funny, Paul Levesque?
It's hard to tell at this point.
You think you're funny with the curtain call? I still remember that garbage. Come on.
What's the curtain call?
It's when Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, Shawn Michaels and Triple H hugged before Kevin Nash and Scott Hall left for WCW, and Jim Cornette hates it to this day. Tagged Randy. Oh, you imbecile. You tagged the worst person in the goddamn match. Oh god, but he's beating me up. Okay. Okay. Wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. Alright. He just hit me with a DDT. Oh my. Okay.
This is Randy Orton's chance.
I just juked him. He sit there, went out of the ring, and I just went inside the ring and did some cheap strats. Electrifying. Oh god. The freak out of here.
Yeah, cheap strat. Sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Alright. Discus.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Alright.
He knows he's in trouble.
Oh, he reversed my goddamn. Oh. Finish. Spear.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet. I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match.
Right,
oh,
are you kidding me, Batista? Are you... Get the... Oh my god. Are you joking? I'm gonna break Batista's neck. Not in real life, in a video game.
Says as the Batista was watching.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright. No. Oh no.
No, he reverses it.
DDT.
He's calling for it.
God dang it, he reversed me again. Oh no. Oh, I thought he was gonna tag. Thank the god dang lord, dude. Come on. Oh no, he's doing the Orton stomps.
He's definitely having some right now.
Sorry if I'm not paying attention to his stream and trying to make this movie.
Game set. This could do it.
I'm not selling your stomps. God dang it, I'm selling that. He's going to tag. No, not the Batista. He's the freshest guy in the match.
Here we go.
Oh my god, an ankle lock.
Is he done?
No. Oh my god. I'm not using my resiliency for a goddamn ankle lock. I'm not even, my legs aren't even hurt.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
That thick ass mic cut.
Alright, I'm back. Oh, God dang it, dude.
Batista turns it around.
Fudge! No, don't tag the trips. Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, trips, please. Spare me.
Great job escaping, trying to
get the freak down. Twinkle toes. Bang. See, I took some lessons from Bob Backlund this weekend. Crossface chicken wing. Oh, he used his resiliency. That cheap piece of garbage. That was my second finisher. A new finisher that I added, the crossface chicken wing. Oh my god, he's legit. Oh no. I actually want to tag. I actually want to tag him. I'm really hurt. You know what? I'm going to leave it to where I know he's going to try to use his SIG, so. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm just going to keep my reversals because I know he's going to use the SIG. I got to keep my resiliency too. Freak you. Tag the Batista. I don't care. Look at that. I took care of your freaking Drax the Destroyer. I watched Stuber, it sucked. So did I, Spy. Where's Rocket Raccoon when you need him?
Beautiful technique. He's on his heels. At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag on one of his partners. I'm not at all surprised to see him struggling a bit here. After all, the other team does feature...
I like Groot better anyway.
WWE's most imposing figures. In 2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of... Look at that in
discus.
A second time.
Oh my god, he caught my discus. Oh god.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
Oh Jesus.
Things are about to get even worse. Corey, we've talked about six
no.
tag matches, and earlier you talked about one that caught the attention of the entire sports entertainment world. The New Day fought for survival amongst the darkness of the Wyatt family compound in a battle where pickaxes and cinder blocks were used as weapons and automobiles.
I'm gonna try to use this one.
New Day versus the Wyatts at the he's fighting.
Freak you! I don't take no crap from a god dang movie star. Discus.
Down he goes. That'll do it every time.
Come on.
Great job.
No, I was gonna break his neck, dude. Oh no. He's doing some stone cold Fez press crap. He made him blade. Oh no. I was gonna hot tag. What? What is he doing? What? He keeps. What is? Okay. What? Dave. Dave, what are you doing?
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Is he still doing it?
No.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
God, okay.
Till it's over.
Pile driver.
Spiked him. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Twinkle toes.
Boom, the French kiss. I've seen that move before. That's what.
All right, God dang it. Break Batista's neck.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
God dang it, Triple H. The woof. Oh, I'm having the problem with the god dang handicap. This is the same problem. Freak you. Pin, please. Rope break! Get the freak out of here! Pin.
The cover.
Come on, ref.
One, two,
oh. Fine. Oh, God. I tried to do a spot.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities.
Tag to Randy. Tag to Randy. I want you to tag that piece of garbage. You know what? Freak you. Pin. Spear's not gonna do it. Okay. Break your neck. Take your head off with a discus. Pin.
He's got the shoulders down.
Kick out at two. Oh my god. What the freak? Trips. No!
It should be game over here, guys.
Oh my god, you reversed my spot again.
Randy Orton playing it up. I'm not sure if the right.
What? We both tried to go for a spear. Oh my god, you hit the freaking knee. Oh, he hit a spear. He hit a spear. I'm not selling a spear. God dang it. Oh my god, he's throwing me around the ring. Oh no. Get the freak out of here. Oh my god, he caught me with my discus again, dude. Styles! Oh, tag! Styles, I swear to God, if you lose... No! Styles! You're just immediately gonna get hit by a pedigree! Oh, thank God! Styles, I would've freaking lost it. I would've lost it, dude. I legit would've lost my crap. Get the freak. Come on. Come on, Trips. Come on, Trips. I'm cheating. I don't even care. Low blow. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Are you joking? We had it. We had it. Styles, you better hit that spiral tap. Styles, you better hit that spiral tap. He hit it. He hit it. He hit it. No. God dang it, Batista. Get the freak out of here. Oh my god. Dude, okay. Okay.
He gave me a wedgie back when he started DX with Shawn Michaels.
Oh god. No, no, Jim. Come on, Jim, Jim. Jim, why would you do this?
Also, he gave me a contract instead of a beating, so
what is Styles doing? What is Styles doing? He's just staring lovingly at freaking Paul Levesque. What are you doing? Did you have a freaking, like,
counter here?
Ah, what did you? No!
Here we go, Byron. Pedigree! It should be game over here, guys. He's gonna come.
Freak you! I don't even care. I don't care, ref. God dang it. Won't play with me? I'll spear you. Freak you. I'm gonna keep going for Triple H. Let's go. Upside down frown. No. Spike pile driver. I don't even care. Freak you. Go, Styles. I'm getting out.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Styles, I swear to God.
Ooh, what impact.
I swear to God, dude. Freak you. Get him, Styles. You're gonna tag in the drunk Finn Balor? No! Styles, I swear to God. You better tap him out, Finn. I swear to God. Finn, you idiot. Why would you go for a submission? You know you suck at them. Hey ref, how you doing? How you doing? I'm just chilling. Oh, you tagged the Randy. God dang it, dude. Oh my god, dude. DDT.
Came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could. Though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
Get down, ref. We're not doing this. We're not doing it that way. You're not getting counted out.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, Randy's pinning the ref. Styles, get out of the way! Styles! No, this match is going so horribly.
That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, look at this.
Oh, God. Finn, what are you doing?
I got right to the gun.
I need a tag, Finn. I need a tag. I want back in.
Great. Going all the way up.
I'm risking it all. God dang it. I'm risking it all. That wasn't great. It's okay. I landed on my feet. I'm fine. God dang it. Go in the ring.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Ref, please. No, ref, I can't. I don't want to hit him no more. Fine, I'll do it. Oh.
Comes up big with a reversal.
I had to do it for the sake of the match.
Finn Balor starting to stumble now. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Would you watch John Cena vs. Edge with CM Punk if it ever happened? Probably will never, but... Cena vs. Edge vs. Punk? Has that happened? Ever?
No.
God, Trips is in the ring. Tag! To me! God dang it. Come on. Tag to me. Tag to me. Don't tag the Styles. Don't go for your... God! Oh my god. Tag! Finn. 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 Great, you're going for your coup de grace. It better work. I swear to God. Styles, get Randy. Oh my God. This is not over yet. Why?
You still got a WrestleMania match to play too.
Oh my God. I hope that one's a one-on-one. I hate this so much. Finn, you better do this. You better tap him goddang out.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
What is the ref doing? Oh my god. Tag me in, Finn. Finn, tag me in. I don't mean for that to rhyme, but just please, tag. Yes! Oh my god, thank you.
We've gotta be nearing an elimination soon.
I think you finally got off all the freaking pints. Oh, Jesus, freaking Triple H is gushing.
What a punch! Oh, and a knee! And a good golly, what a knee!
Don't freaking play with me, god dang it. Pray to end this match. Oh, no! No, god! Oh, god, no, no, no. How did I freaking do that? How? I honestly don't know how I did that. Oh no. This is gonna be where I have to use my resiliency. Great. Pedigree. I'm not selling it. I'm not selling your crap, Trips. Freak you. Oh my god, dude. Oh no, Randy has like three finishers. Nah, man. Jim Cornette's just too good for the freaking pedigree. That's why he's not selling. Only pedigree he gets is freaking the pedigree dog food. My god. Come on.
So close to having this logo.
You've been working on this entire match and I've just been... Oh no! You reversed the Twinkle Toes! No! No! It can't end like this! Come on! Come on! Him. That's right. Freak you. Pile driver. My god. I just want to end this match. So bad. I don't want to do this match again. Don't you dare even suggest that. You're gonna... Okay, tag the Paul Levesque. Oh. Freak you.
Uh-oh.
Sounds like
I almost had him tag. I almost had him tap, dude. I almost had him tap. I need to get a lot of freaking stamina and do it again. Yes! Yes! Freak you! It's a elimination? I'm sorry. What? Why is Tripp still in here? Oh no. Get out of here. Oh, he freaking countered the god dang. Oh,
jeez.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Get out of here. I'm submitting you too, Randy. God dang rope break, of course.
Things are just going swimmingly for Austin.
Come on, come on, stamina, 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 stamina.
Yes.
Oh, you... Okay.
Okay,
stamina, come on. Fast, fast. Hurry up and get it. Hurry up and get it.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Now do it again, come on.
I'm finally done with this logo.
Is he done?
Alright. Oh my god! Are you freaking kidding me?
Not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Messiah and Church Master in the chat.
Jesus Christ, dude. I have 8 viewers right now. Oh my god.
A knight assassin.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And Jesus Christ.
Alright, I'm going to... switch to my other account to get this logo.
He's doing the god dang stomps. I hate you so much. Oh my god. Alright, you switch that. Alright, 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 alright.
Never mind on that point. I forgot I installed 2 points.
Freak you! God dang it!
Send it to you, you might have to cut the back line out.
Alright, oh god.
That's what he was looking for, Mike. He might have it.
Not the god dang armbar. Get out of the armbar.
This took a while. Does he not want to win?
I'll look at it after this match. God dang it, dude. Freaking rope break.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Is he done?
Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. This stamina crap is so goddamn annoying.
Some more punishment. He's making a statement here with this attack. Is he done?
Why is he so good? Why is he good? So good submission freaking thing. Alright. You know what?
Momentum clearly.
Freak you.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
I hate you, Batista. I hate you. I hate your movies. I hate your goddamn.
He said, "I hate you, Batista."
What was that, Jim?
There's a pin now. Two! And he got a near fall out of it.
He didn't even use his resiliency. That's how freaking good. How much more it'll take. I'm just having goddamn fun. Love this goddamn game. I love it. It's the best game in the goddamn galaxy. The goddamn freaking entire millenniums. I don't even know. I don't even know what to do at this point.
I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Just hit your finisher and pin him.
Looking for the finish.
You got three finishers, I think.
I know. He used his resiliency. Freak you!
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Bodies are not supposed to bend that way. Beautiful technique. The Viper getting abs. He's not going to.
Oh my god, he reversed my god dang finish. Seething hatred right now, god dang it. That's it. I don't even know why I have this. I'm using it.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now. Does Orton even know where he is?
Freak you. Get Randy Orton out, please. Orton's out. Oh my god. Batista. Come on. Come on.
Somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh god, I feel like I'm gonna throw up, dude. Like, that's.
Oh boy, he is.
Oh my god, no. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? It's the worst thing he could have done right now. Spear. Great. Not using resiliency yet, god dang it. You think I'm a sheep? What are you doing? What was the point of that? The Batista bite! Resiliency! Resiliency! Freak you! Russian leg sweep, take it back to the old school.
Oh my god.
Freak you! You think I'm selling your goddamn reversal? No! You get up right now! Get up! You think I'm selling your reversal a second time? No! This is what I think of you! This is what I think of you! I'm gonna keep doing it till you get up, because I don't care anymore! This is the finale, and I am so glad.
Oh my god.
Let's go. I don't care. I'm gonna keep flipping them off. Like, he's got resiliency too, but do you think I care? I don't. I don't care if this gets me demonetized. I don't make money from this.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so
Nick Breaker,
visible.
Rick Rude.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh god.
When this guy's on,
which is gonna copyright this, that's what I'm saying.
I don't give a crap. Let them twinkle freaking toes.
This is what we call just drop. But can he follow up here? The shoulders are down. Two.
Is he gonna use his resiliency?
He didn't use his resiliency. Okay, okay. I know exactly what I'm going to do.
He's fighting back.
God dang it. Alright, 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 alright. Now I'm kinda worried. Now I'm like worried.
Shouldn't have spent all your time flipping.
Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. I can't. Yes, rope break. Freak you. The one time I like the rope break.
So if you get eliminated, is the match over?
I don't know. I really don't. Get off me. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try to submit him. But I have to get some stamina up first.
These superstars have tried everything. This just ain't gonna do it.
I was so close, you freaking.
Want to win?
I'm just, oh, I'm so mad.
Austin, don't fucking chair.
Is he done?
Get him, Austin, get him.
Oh, he lets him out.
Freaking stamina.
I hate that submission system.
I know, I mean, I like it because I could do it. I've mastered it, but it's just the stamina.
I'll tell you what. This is
oh my god, he's gonna reverse me. No! Not the Batista bite! Not the Batista bite!
And there it is, boys. You don't
No! Get out of it. I got out of it! Oh my god! That was like the freaking luckiest crap ever. Spear! Oh, that be it. No, it won't, because I... This game, dude. This game. Yeah, I love the breaking point submission style. Oh, God. He's got another SIG.
Why don't you tag in somebody?
Because they won't do crap. Discus! God dang it, dude.
This is freaking two. He kicks out.
Oh my god! Thank the Lord!
Finally.
It's been an hour, by the way.
He ain't playing here.
Oh god, look at this freaking logo. Oh.
I sent them both to you.
Check them out here.
Oh, I love how all the indie wrestlers are in the freaking garbage.
And it's supposed to have fire behind it, but they kind of covered it up.
It's alright. Drive through the experience logo, OVW, Cornette meme. Okay. That looks good. Oh god.
If that was truly Triple H's last ditch effort, then this has to be quite the
don't too sweet them, man. Don't. Oh, great. Great. Nice. This is why you don't trust them.
What happened?
You should never trust a freaking drunk, man. Just keep reading me the comments. I can't
That's
see
what
it.
Happened. AJ Styles is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract. Just when
oh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Here's the cover by Mr. Money in the Bank. Incredible.
Great. I lost the Universal title.
I can't believe what we just saw. It was nothing short of highway robbery. This is sickening.
I forgot AJ Styles was
told
Money
Buzz
in
he needed to be prepared for anything to happen.
Yeah, I kind of forgot
nobody
too.
Nobody was expecting this.
Was that some kind of warning? I have no idea.
Any second, I'm...
I know, said you deserve it.
I deserve what? This? This garbage? Man.
Well, there's only one pay-per-view left of the career.
I hope this is the God dang, into this chapter, because I need to upload this to the 2K19 I hope I can.
I was going to, and then I forgot that I don't have to. Well, that I uninstalled 2K19.
Oh, that was the end of the chapter. Okay, I'll. I will. The next night. Wait, no, don't. Don't put me in a cutscene. Come on, I gotta. Okay, thank you. I need to. Oh my god. Okay. Upload this 2K. Freaking PSN.
Hunter said Austin is going to enjoy Paul White versus Shaq. Fucking.
I gotta wait for my mom to give me the code. She'll give it to me, she usually does. Without question.
Besides Dead by Daylight question mark.
Maybe, I don't know. I'm already exhausted.
Austin said, I'm exhausted. I can't even drive without the cops trying to start shit. I'm tired of the systematic racism bullshit. I'm just playing.
What was that next comment?
Hunter said Randy Orton is better than The Fiend.
Uh huh.
Then Messiah said, please, Senpai.
Messiah, if I do anything else tonight, it's probably gonna be like something like Battlegrounds or Batman. I wanna try to finish my series. I don't wanna, like, I like playing with you guys, don't get me wrong, but I want to finish series so I can start more. And then also
Knight
have...
Assassin said 5 minutes, Randy... Wait, 5 minutes, Randy's headlock.
Come Hunter on,
said,
Mom.
Come on, Big Poppy Gamer.
I'm waiting for my mom to...
Why do you have to have a code?
Because I put it on there and I can't figure out how to take it off of there. I've tried, trust me.
Messiah said, can we please play Dead by Daylight, cuz, in all caps, just for an hour, in all caps.
Knowing you, it will turn into freaking 3. Next.
Did you get
confirm?
It? Did you get it? Did you buy it? Did you get it?
Okay, give me a sec.
Did you get it? Did you buy it? Did you get it?
2K19.
Did you get 19 logo uploaded? Ooh, I can buy or rent Wrong Turn 2020 on YouTube.
Oh yeah, I heard about that. Upload now. Agree and submit.
Are you uploading both of them?
Yeah. Do you want me to upload both of them? Are they?
That's
if
you want to.
Do they both go on the attire? I didn't even. I just thought it was an OVW logo.
I figured the Cornette Mania one could go on as a singlet.
Okay. Where would the other one go?
Maybe the OVW could go on his knee pads.
Okay.
Or something.
No, not that. Like, I think.
Give him a gold attire.
Alright.
Messiah said, Austin texting his mom about them 35% discounts at the sex shop.
Nah, dude.
He said, they got half off down at Flat Crack. I was playing.
See this.
Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining.
Upload now. Green submit. Okay, upload both of them.
Do you know how to get them on your game?
Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, God. Uploads. Oh, I frick. That's my uploads for Image Manager. That's what I meant to go to.
Mm-hmm. You slipping. Ooh, that one. Okay, I don't know why the OVW one has a black background, but the other one's a PNG. That's weird. Oh, well.
I don't know. I'll just make the knee pads freaking black so it'll match. Trying to reconnect the chat. It's not letting me. Stream manager not now will connect.
Said,
okay.
Alright, Messiah said, everybody in the chat's wanting Dead by Daylight. Okay, Messiah said, press 1 for Dead by Daylight or press 2 for whatever Austin wants to play.
Hunter said,
Vladimir Putin never wanted to be. Wait. Hunter said, I bet you Vladimir Putin never wanted to be Austin's father because Austin broke and he will look like Vladimir Putin's aborted son.
For one, Vladimir Putin's not my father. And for two, don't even talk about my father. Because I can't stand my father. You talk about my father, you get banned. I'm serious about that.
You know Hunter's going to say JK.
I don't care if he says JK. Anybody talks about my father again, you're getting banned.
He'll just come back on. Well, he's on Chugs Master 3 right now, so he'll make a Chugs Master 4.
I don't care.
And then 5 and 6 and 7. You can't beat Hunter. Now the chat's just all saying random numbers.
Whatever, man. Oh, okay. Images.
Oh my. Bobby Austin. Ooh, you'll get to see Austin's Kenny Omega logos that he has downloaded.
I only had those because I jobbed out Kenny Omega on that one stream.
Mm-hmm. Sure. I love my Cornette Mania logo.
I think
what does everybody in the chat think of? Zoom in on it, Austin. They can see it.
God dang it, I'm trying to.
What does everybody think of my Cornette Mania logo that I made? In the garbage can, if you can't tell, it has Santino Marella, the Young Bucks, Kenny Omega, Joey Janela, and Marco Stunt. And it's in a flaming trash can. And it has the Cornette drive-through logo, the Jim Cornette Experience logo, and the OVW logo.
With how you're trying to make me play Dead by Daylight tonight, I'm not inviting you to the party.
He said, Papa Bear, Austin.
Yeah, no. Don't force me to do things and all. Like.
Ooh. That logo looks clean. I love it. I did such a good job. Ooh, gold elbow. elbow pads. I like it a lot. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I will be like that.
He said double A Austin attitude. If you're gonna make the knee pads black, you should make his tights like gold.
That's what I was gonna do.
Will calm down.
I got to do material.
Ooh, gonna make it shiny too.
Ooh.
Ooh. What color are you gonna make the boots? Are you gonna leave them white?
I think I'm going to make them like
ooh,
black with gold.
Yeah,
gold,
like, gold laces.
That's what I was gonna do.
Yeah, I think that'll look clean.
I might have to change the material so the look. Actually, maybe, I don't know. We'll see how it looks with the logo if it does anything.
Down in OVW.
Some images. I actually don't know where the OVW is. I have to look for it. These logos right here, like these Seth Rollins logos, I suggest you actually get that attire. It's called a custom. It's just called custom attire. But it's like a really cool Seth Rollins attire.
Is it on 2K20?
It's on 2K18, 20, and 19. Because this guy, he makes it every year. I've had the attire since like... since 2K18, but this, he makes like a really cool freaking attire. Yeah, I might do a 2K background stream tonight if that's okay with Demo, if he wants to join in with that.
Well, I mean, Austin wants to torture himself and make himself suffer more, so I'm fine with that. So I'm not playing Battlegrounds.
Well, I want to finish it, man. I just want to finish it. So I could be over with.
Are you gonna delete it after you finish it?
I mean, I probably won't delete it because I know my sister likes playing it. So that'll probably be the thing. But
the only way I'll play Battlegrounds again is if we stream it, like play multiplayer. Otherwise, I won't play it again.
I'm surprised you're even playing it with that, man.
I mean, it seems like the kind of game where we can do stupid, absolute stupid shit with it because it's so bad, but outside of that, I wouldn't play it at all. I'll be open enough and admit that it wasn't as bad as I had thought.
Wow.
But it's still not good whatsoever. But it's not unplayable like 2K20 was.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't really made by 2K. It was made by... Oh, God. Actually, let me look at the art for it, because I need to know who actually made it. Saber Interactive. What'd you say?
I said that's a sick Jim Cornette attire.
Thank you, thank you. And that's a thank you for making that. The logos, and also... I thank you for the compliment.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, are you going to give him a gold robe?
Yeah, I think so. I think I might give him like a hat too.
think what you should do, it's only if you're up for making it, but I think you should like remake this Jim Cornette in 2K20 so he could be part of the universe.
I mean, I could probably do that. I would have to remember how I made it. Yeah. I mean, I don't think you would have the custom like Titantron, because on 2K20, custom Titantron doesn't work. I've tried it. Doesn't work. Like, it could be made, like, you know, and be set, but it doesn't work for, like, in-game play. Do you think I should do gold for this, or do you think I should do black and gold?
Ooh, I like the entire thing gold. Like, make it shiny gold.
Okay.
And then make the white part black.
Okay.
Actually, let me see. Give me a good view of it. Ooh. Give me a back view. Ooh, I like it. Just make the gold shiny, and I think it'll look really nice.
Okay.
Ooh.
There we go.
Looks beautiful.
I want to see what a hat would look like. I guess it'd be caps. I'm not trying to do. What the freak is this? Oh, I can't do it. Wait, what's the thing? Oh, because I can't. I have to purchase it. I can't preview it. Oh, fine, whatever. I want to see how this looks. The glasses. Oh, it's the glasses that's the problem. I just paid for that for no reason. Oh, Christ. Man, I wanted to do, like, a big, like, hat for it. Oh, my God. I just thought of something.
King Cornette.
Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus, that's a lot, though. Okay. I think I'll make this black. So it's... And material like this. Like that. My God. Oh, Jesus.
It looks nice. I really like it.
Thank you. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, not like it matters, but I actually made some side plates. Man, I thought it would, like, be on there, but it wasn't on there, so I kind of annoying, but... Oh...
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Scott asked if 2K Battlegrounds is good. He asked you.
No.
Oh. Oh, 16 of these? Okay.
Are you doing your attributes before Mania?
Yeah. I thought it'd be funny if I just ended off with 69 overall.
Ooh.
Just not even spend no more after that. Well, hopefully I can get to that.
Yeah, you're still on 64.
God, what? Bullcrap. Jesus, it's giving me, like, nothing.
How do you get the style points?
At the end of each chapter, you get them.
I don't think you'll be getting to 69.
No, I definitely won't. That sucks, but... Oh, revenge is too sweet. Jesus, we've been going for an hour and a half already.
Already got the song ready for Mania when we get to it.
I guess I could look at messages. Shocked at what AJ Styles and Finn Balor did to you at the match versus Evolution, but I have some good news. You'll get a rematch for the Universal title at versus AJ Styles at WrestleMania. I can't believe what AJ and Finn did to you. It wasn't right. Like I've been saying, I'm here for you. Freak you, Baron Blade. I swear to God, there better be like a resolution where I punch Baron Blade in the goddamn face. Same with Cole Quinn. I don't freaking like Cole Quinn. I hate Cole Quinn more than Baron Blade. I like the guy who voiced him.
Austin shows his disdain for every man.
I'm surprised you didn't ask him to voice
them. All I have heard, why, Jay?
You voiced him.
Why'd you do it?
Mansoor.
Why did you and Finn turn on Buzz?
Yeah.
Well, it's simple. There would be no Buzz if it wasn't for me and Finn. He wouldn't have achieved anything without us. When he was on SmackDown, he used me to get to the top. He didn't beat Nakamura in the Dome in Japan. He stole it from me. He didn't beat John Cena in a submission match. He used the calf crusher that he begged me to teach him.
Then when he came to Raw, he was lost without AJ. So he became my burden. I had to bail
Man,
him out week
Finn,
after
you
week.
Became my burden.
And I was
I didn't become yours.
Inner demon.
I had to help you out of
he
freaking bars.
Bray Wyatt, let alone
I had to freaking sit with you while you were taunting a goddamn mask because you had a freaking...
Me. But did I get any credit?
Like,
no.
A bender the night before.
Then we put everything aside to help him take on Evolution. And what do we
get? I'm your burden.
Nothing. Do you see a trend here? It's always about Buzz. He gets the spotlight. He gets the credit. He gets the title shot. Not us. He was never going to give us anything. So we had to take it. Buzz, people love to rattle off all your so-called accomplishments. And talk
Finn
about
Balor.
How you have had the fastest
AJ,
rise in history to the
you could have been
WWE.
Champion this whole time. You had the money in the bank. Why are you holding a grudge with me?
You main event WrestleMania and you lose to the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Because, I don't know.
And this time, there is no one to bail you out. You're all on your own.
Yeah, the only friend he still has had his brain scrambled by Bray Wyatt and hasn't been seen since. So I don't think he'll be much help.
No, he won't. Now, with that being said, I kind of
I have Charlotte and
Sasha
Banks and Bayley.
We did what we did.
So don't even. I have them three.
Special guest tonight who can attest to everything I just said.
He also has Baron Blee.
Buzz
selfishly
no, I don't.
To get to the top just like he did to us.
Baron so Blade said he's always here. There for
Ladies
you.
I'm not freaking taking mentor, his help.
Baron Blade.
Oh, they're bringing him out here now.
I don't think AJ Styles could get any lower after what he did to Buzz, but he somehow has by bringing out Baron Blade.
Hey, Baron, how you doing?
Seen or heard anything
from you get your comeuppance tonight?
As the masked attacker in the match against Buzz in NXT.
I wouldn't have shown my face anywhere after that either.
He certainly looks like he's had a rough year.
I think that's just how he looks.
Thanks for coming out here tonight, Baron. Can you tell everyone how Buzz used you to get to the top?
What does Baron Blade
have
to say?
A broken man. I mean, he cost you everything, didn't he? No one will work with you anymore.
He said,
you've lost
he
your
said,
indie
please,
promotion,
Jim,
your house.
Unblock me on Twitter.
All because of Buzz.
It's not because I'm bitter.
That's not exactly how everything went down, AJ. I was the one who attacked Ouch. Buzz after his tryout match and cost him his shot at WWE. None of that other stuff would have happened if I hadn't done that.
Hold on. What are you saying? Don't you want to talk about all the terrible things Buzz did to you? I mean, how he left your life in shambles?
I'm sorry, but I can't stand out here and bury my former protege. Not a day goes by where I don't wish that I could take back my actions, and honestly, I deserve everything that's happened to me because of it.
Wow.
I
genuinely don't care.
So you could come out here and tell everyone how great Buzz is. This wasn't the deal we had.
Oh, dear.
If I had told you how I really felt, I would have never gotten this opportunity to speak the truth. What you and Finn Balor did to Buzz was far worse than anything I did. At least I had good intentions. So I just want to say I couldn't be prouder of everything Buzz has accomplished. And I can't wait to see him beat you at WrestleMania and take back his Universal title.
Baron Blade, now I just want to lose just because you said that.
I think I've heard just about enough out of you. AJ and Finn Balor are attacking a defenseless Baron Blade.
No matter how you feel about Baron, this is bad.
AJ's going to break Baron's ankle with the calf crusher.
Somebody's got to do something.
Oh, God. Why am I helping? No! Jim! That was the best part of my career so far! Tell me I get to hit him with a goddamn pile driver. Don't you dare. Jim, I swear to God, if you shake his hand. Oh, I had the choice. Don't forgive him. What are you talking about? Freak you. Hit him with a goddamn steel chair. I don't care what you do.
Buzz has obviously decided he's not interested in reuniting with Baron Blade. It was one thing for him to save his former mentor, but it might have been a step too far to expect forgiveness.
Go, AJ, put him in another calf crusher. Next week.
Okay, so that means there's only like 2 or 3 weeks before Mania,
you
I guess.
You might be wondering why Finn is out here tonight with a gift. Well, it's not for me. It's actually for someone we had some battles with recently. No, it's not for Buzz either. His gift is coming at WrestleMania when I give him the gift of defeat. This present is actually for Triple H. So, Triple H, if you wouldn't mind, come out here so we can give this to you.
What could this possibly be all about? I know it's not a birthday gift. Triple H's birthday is in July.
Why would you know that?
I'm a historian.
Why did Triple H fail in his why did Triple H fail in his old profession of becoming a dog food salesman?
I just want to say we may have had some differences.
He kept giving out the pedigree instead of selling it.
And Buzz's
selfishness. Oh my
God. We have clear heads now, right,
Jesus
Ben?
Christ.
Much clearer. So just to make sure we're cool, we got you this gift. Go ahead, take it.
They got him a referee shirt?
What is it?
I don't know.
We even cut off the sleeves so you can show off your guns.
Is that a ref shirt?
What's this all about?
Well,
I think it is.
Since you really don't like Buzz, we're positive you want to do everything in your power to guarantee he doesn't get the Universal title. You could be the special guest referee at WrestleMania.
Well, I lost a follower.
So what do you think?
Went from 26 to 25.
Referee.
I think that's a great idea.
All right. Yes.
Buzz is no stranger to adversity, but he's got a tough road ahead of him if he wants to regain his title.
Well, let's be honest, guys. The road he's on.
Wow.
Is for a dead end.
Yes, Scott.
I thought you fought Triple H at Mania.
I thought so too. I forget. I thought I did. Excuse me.
Ouch.
WrestleMania. Okay, we're already there.
Just let me know when his entrance starts.
Well, it's not right now.
Tonight at WrestleMania, Buzz walks alone onto the grandest stage of them all to try to regain his Universal title.
Try is the key word here, because I know he's overcome long odds before, but I just don't see that happening tonight, especially with Triple H as the guest referee.
I think Messiah may have unfollowed me on Twitch.
Really?
Yeah, because I went from 26 to 25.
That's what you get for getting an attitude.
Well, like, he was like trying to tell me to do Dead by Daylight, and you know I want to finish some of my series. I wasn't trying to mean it in a bad way. Like, you know what I mean.
Ew, that shirt. Why is it like that on Triple H?
I don't know, dude. Oh, it looks like it's tucked in. It's not even cut. Like, the sleeves aren't even cut. It looks like they're tucked in. Daniel Bryan.
I know what it's like to face long odds
right
at WrestleMania.
Give me a second.
4 years ago, I had to beat Triple H just to have a chance to face Randy Orton and Batista later that night for the championship. But I walked away with the title. And I know it sounds cliche, but that just proved that anything is possible.
I watched that WrestleMania over and over again. It was awesome.
So multiply that feeling you had watching me by 10 million, and that's how you'll feel tonight if you can pull this off.
And if I don't pull it off?
Don't even think about that. Just focus on doing the impossible. I've seen you do it before, and I know you can do it again tonight.
Alright, Triple H. Cutscene.
Any chance you're gonna call a fair match tonight?
I like Messiah. It's just like I don't understand why. Oh, thanks, a Knight Assassin, for following me. I like Messiah. It's just he was like, basically, he was like, I guess, trying to get me to do Dead by Daylight, and I want to finish my series and stuff, because I got this one I got to finish, and then I got a lot of series that I just haven't wrapped up because I've been doing stuff with the Fentanyl Boys and stuff. So I need to wrap up this series. Obviously, it's getting wrapped up. Of course, like, I want to do 2K Battlegrounds and get that done. And then I want to deal with the Batman series, you know. Because those are the three. I mean, those other two were started way back when I started streaming. Like, really, the whole time, I was doing Million Dollar Tower, 2K Battlegrounds, and Batman. So that's what I started with. I don't like... I like Messiah, but I just don't like when he forces me to do things or something. Why did you not follow me back on IG? Oh, I didn't even know you tried to follow me on Instagram. Do you even know Scott had an Instagram?
I think you followed me.
I didn't know you had an Instagram, man. I'll look in my follow requests. I don't really go on Instagram that much unless I'm talking to Demo, to be completely honest.
So what did Triple H have to say?
Nothing. I asked him if he was gonna play a fair match, and he looked at me like he was going to, like, I guess, pedigree me, and then sit there and walked away. And then Daniel Bryan was just talking about his WrestleMania 30 thing. Mm-hmm. Haven't talked to Kurt yet, so that's why I'm doing
it. As a GM, I'm supposed to be impartial, but I'd be lying if I said I wasn't rooting for you to win tonight.
Really?
Of course. No one has ever risen to the top of WWE faster than you did. You even managed to top my rookie year, and that's saying a lot. You had a minor setback losing the title to AJ, but it was a cheap attack. Tonight, you're ready.
You really think I could be AJ tonight?
Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
I think Kurt should know a thing or two about wrestling AJ. Ready for this match?
Wait, he wrestled AJ? Did he? Oh, God, I'm stupid. TNA! I'm sorry.
Wrestled in WWE, too.
Oh, yeah, that's right, man.
It was a retirement tour thing.
I am so idiotic sometimes.
He said he wrestled AJ?
Man, I knew exactly what freaking
the wait is
what
over.
I did
this
once
for
once
all
he once
marbles,
he I freaking
up
just
next.
Stopped saying it. I know exactly what I did wrong. Like,
against AJ Styles, time to crown a champion.
Starts.
Oh, it's loading. So I'll tell you when.
Universal Championship: James E. Cornette versus AJ Styles.
We go. The final match of the my career. My God.
When it starts, just say it started. So I got the song loaded up.
Okay.
Is it started?
The following contest.
It started.
I think somebody's gonna figure out that we ought to be wrestling 9-year-old high school kids, because that's how tough we are. We can only beat 9-year-old high school kids because we're big pussies and we need our pussies powder.
Oh my God, what is this?
You can beat him down, even set him on fire, but he'll still persevere. Now, unfortunately for Buzz, fancy entrances don't win matches.
Fuck, dwarf little freak. This fucking little fucking prick. This little snot-nosed hipsqueak who looks like a pus-filled pocket pussy. This little uncircumcised, hatchet-headed fucking twat. Stacy walked in the room and looked at the screen and laughed and said,
"What is this guy, a midget?"
And walked out. I have determined that John Tits McGee Moxley is a complete and total waste of time. He worked for the biggest company in the world. Learned absolutely fuck all, dick all of shit. This is an alternative WWE. This is low budget, indie, mud show bullshit. Reason 647 why I don't like Darby Allin. He's a complete dipshit. This brooding twit, you human Q-tip.
Nero.
The fuck? A bleach blonde crew cut. A pink women's Mickey Mouse.
What is
shirt.
That? Fans, what are you doing? What's he doing there?
Fuck you, you Gucci. Bulgarian brew goof. Goddamn goof suit.
What the fuck?
Alright. You can play that from where it was once I win.
Alright.
The phenomenal.
What were you gonna say though?
Styles.
I was gonna say Jim's WrestleMania entrance.
We get this freaking entrance out of here. We already did the one that mattered.
Mm-hmm.
Introducing the challenger.
It's front and center of that logo. I got 10 viewers right now.
Yeah. Nobody's coming with him.
No, nobody's coming with him. A Knight Assassin followed me. So I got 26 again.
Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds. He is the WWE Universal.
Alrighty. Starting this off.
As this huge match gets underway,
AJ Styles of yellow health while in the ring. I could do that. Electrifying.
And AJ Styles is a WrestleMania veteran.
Honestly, it's WrestleMania. I gotta do my
so
spots.
By anger and revenge for what AJ Finn did. That
oh God, trips.
Any potential nerves or anxiety. If I were Buzz, I'd be more nervous when I'm out here all alone facing AJ Styles with Finn Balor outside the ring and a ref who's tried to end my career on numerous occasions inside.
My
the
spots.
Ring.
Here we go.
That everything Buzz has gone through this past year to get
I know.
Here
oh my! It looks like he's wearing skinny jeans.
Into black skinny jeans.
Oh God!
Guys, the only thing anybody was talking
Jim
about was
all
this
the
title
spots
match.
To AJ.
Oh Christ!
From the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody
I wonder
was
how
talking
hard
this
about this
match.
It's not hard so far.
He's not in a good spot here, guys. He simply needs
just
to find a way to
right in the freaking his no-no square.
Byron, I had a
similar really thought the whole story
this
was building
every
up
person
to,
at the gym
like,
I went to was talking about this
Jim
title match, and rightfully so.
Triple
this is
H
absolutely
man. I thought that's what
huge
was
match.
Too.
I know,
anyway,
I did too.
Let me get this straight.
I thought it was like a thing.
Yes, Scott.
While you and then, like, went to the gym,
finally stops messing with me.
You guys have any other jokes?
Same here. Oh, pile driver. Oh, there we go. I'm going an ankle lock. What?
Exactly why going into this match him. With no backup was a huge risk for Buzz.
Oh God,
maybe he should have made more friends along the way.
I'll get this jobber out of here. Get him out. See, he distracted me and I got a drop kick. Got drop kicked. This is what happens when Cole Quinn's in this goddamn match. Worst goddamn freaking wrestler in the goddamn world.
By pinfall or submission. I wonder if Triple H is going to count slow.
I don't know. Probably.
He's going to have a heel as the special guest ref. Instead of going, one, two, they'll go like, one,
this does not two. Look good. Outside the ring, dangerous.
Remember when,
wait,
I think it was in SmackDown vs. Raw 2009 and the Road to WrestleMania. I guess one of them, you faced MVP and he did like a five, had to have like a five count to win. That's what that reminded me of.
There was one storyline in one of the games where Vince McMahon was a special guest referee and he was counting.
Do what young folks do.
What is AJ Styles at? He's going for the pin. And the champ
kicks out. He's not going
AJ
slow.
AJ is one of the greatest performers in sports entertainment.
Oh! That looked awful.
He's looking at it. You
discus.
This one's over. Got every ounce of that
so
one. This could be over. AJ Styles is in trouble. You can
say
that against
say he's
going to
pull some
here.
Rock.
I expected nothing Cali less
going to. It doesn't matter.
He turns it around.
Boom.
Jim Cornette would do some shit like he would count one, two, and then flip the guy off instead of counting three.
Oh, by the way, Triple H. Thanks for reminding me to do that. Speaking of The Rock, watch Young Rock on NBC.
No, often sponsored by Young Rock.
I wish I was, dude.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way. Ooh.
Spear.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
Shout outs to Edge.
I was gonna say, that looks like the Edge spear.
Yeah. That's what I was going for.
When you did it on Batista the first time, I thought you like stole his signature or something.
I wish I knew how to do that. 10 punches for Mania. God dang it. Take that, Triple H. Look, I'm using your moves.
You're not even hurt whatsoever. Jesus Christ.
I know. I didn't know I'd do this good here. Gut wrench.
Scott said, Austin, what's your PSN?
Austin the Artist 3. Upside down frown.
You can put an A and it's all one thing.
Yep.
Here we go a second time.
I wanted to do the twinkle toes. God dang it, I'm gonna have to get another save.
Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Alright, let's break his neck.
What does Buzz have in store?
Let's break his neck.
He's gonna do
it.
Well, he asked for it.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
Yeah, I know.
Say that again, Saxton, but I don't wanna hear you talk.
How hyped he is in this goddamn game.
Harsh impact.
Oh yeah, he's the towers guy.
Yeah, trust me, I know. Trust me, I know. Trust me, I know.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. I would not want to be him right now.
Jim Cornette going for a high spot.
Oh, neck breaker.
Juice
by Jim Cornette. I'm not freaking ending it. What do you think? This is Mania, baby.
Oh, you could have beat him there, too.
I know.
Red suplex, making it look easy.
Oh.
I finally counter something after how long?
A long time. Oh, he's going to try to do his spiral tap. Okay. Get that the freak out of here. Get that the freak out of here.
It's not gonna be good. This is not
he said, what's
good.
That flippy dippy bullshit?
Twinkle toes, baby.
In the world of romance, this is what
I like the transition into
a real bad place right now.
Are you gonna end it on the twinkle toes or break your neck?
Here he goes.
Cross face chicken wing.
Are you gonna make him tap out?
I'm gonna try to.
Oh man, the champ looks absolutely.
I did it! I made him tap!
AJ Styles is in trouble. You can say that against Saxton.
Crossface chicken.
Just reached.
I think so.
Top of the mountain. What a special moment.
Hack, you've gone fucking mental, mate. You're a daft cunt. Kenny Olivier is the biggest fucking pussy.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Why are the girls at
still
there
can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Moron. Nerd.
I'm a two-time universe. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out of my ring. He does not deserve to be in my ring. I'm not talking about Triple H. I'm talking about Cole Quinn. Oh, I got Triple H's respect.
Respect for Triple H. We have
get your hands off me, Colquhoun.
critical of him in the past. He earned every bit of this tonight through hard work and perseverance.
Congratulations, Buzz. We gotta end it with the real song. That was the Jim Cornette My Career.
God, Jesus. I'm gonna let go all the way through with the song. And then they ask me why, so thank you. Five, take those things off my TV screen. The bucks in the middle, they're all a bunch of fools. We slop, we toss, and all your flipping blocks. Run up the roof. Alright, I've continued.
Ouch.
Oh.
So what is... I'm curious what it says. Oh, you?
I'm getting credits, I guess.
Well, you know what that means.
Oh, it's all the pictures with Jim Cornette. Oh my god, okay. I actually like this.
You know what that means, Austin.
What?
Hold on. God damn it, hold on. We got one more song to play since we got credits.
Wednesday
nights, I get to say the phrase. Says I'm in the key demo. Meltzer says I'm in the key demo.
Man, this is T-shirt Jim.
If my mom stays mad, I steal her Wi-Fi and I pay no rent.
AEW. Oh God, Macho Man and freaking Ultimate Warrior guys. Oh, my blade job and Baron Blade.
He trained himself in his own backyard. This is shit everyone should get. Well, everyone.
Oh, my flirt chasing for Charlotte.
Wednesday nights I get to stay up late. Watch Kenny Omega while I masturbate. Who needs
win? My United States Championship run. Get that freaking picture out of here. There's a picture.
The Japan tour.
No, from fake John Cena. Oh my, the Jim Cornette Championship! The Thank You FU Buy Championship. Oh, the Bray Wyatt feud. Oh.
The Megalodon.
God dang it. Oh, before the Elimination Chamber. My first Universal title win.
Mm-hmm.
me on the bus. Evolution. Triple H in the backstage brawl. Ew. Me not forgiving Baron Blade. And WrestleMania. My chapter 14 rewards.
Might as well let the song finish. It's got 30 seconds.
Hang on. What? Why is it showing me this? Whoa. I thought I finished you.
What?
It's showing me the goddamn loading screen. Oh. What? Huh? Backlash. Oh, I forgot. Okay, after you finish the main My Career, you could do, like, offline stuff where you just get, like, text stuff with no, like... commentary or anything. I'm not doing that. I finished My Career. Freak you.
Oh, so it has like no cutscenes and stuff?
No cutscenes, no voice acting.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah. I'm gonna see if I could. I got 20. Let's see if I can get to freaking 69. Maybe if I go up here. This might give me a lot.
Played all three Jim Cornette hits.
Oh, I might be able to get the 69, actually. Give me a second. I might. Very well. Oh, man. Maybe.
Well, while you're doing that.
Why would that be the picture they chose? Them looking at each other's dicks.
Why are they looking at each other's dicks?
You're a Christian, only been laid once in their life.
They didn't have cock on their mind.
They probably thought we looked like we're praying.
God damn it, this is so ridiculous. I'm not lying.
I don't fucking know these nerds.
The Bucks are pussy.
It's not just size.
Those two little goddamn schoolboys.
But it's the shit they do. And the fucking look they have on their face. With their winking and their mouth. It's all cute.
They're gonna take on TH2. Oh, joy. Can you imagine the mess from those four trampoline gymnasts?
This team, Hybrid 2, is fucking awful.
I'm not a Lucha Brother fan either. These two fucking sock-faced fucks.
The Lucha Brothers can't punch.
Fuck you.
They were helping each other balance.
They can't do
the I don't think I'm getting the 69.
Goddamn poop suits. The Chuckle Bucks. They suck in the ring.
The Butcher and the Baker and the Candlestick Maker.
They suck on the mic.
The Dork Order.
Fucking Goofs and the Masks and the Minions. And the creeper.
Fuck the best friend, and I feel bad for FTR.
FTR has become two of the boys. You fucking idiot. You're gonna blow this. They're more polite than the baby faces. Next time one of these ballet dancing hot
I couldn't even get to 68.
Dang.
I got the 67, though. That's my ending score overall. Oh, wow. Jim Cornette, My Career is over. Jesus.
Yes, sir. It has been completed.
First ever thing that I've completed.
Yep.
Alright. I am going to end this episode of Jim Cornette, My Career here. And Demo, do you have anything to say?
I really enjoyed this Jim Cornette, My Career. This was an idea that Austin came up with one day we were talking, and I think I made it led to me making Jim Cornette on a game or something, and then Austin like was thinking about it.
Yeah, you made it on Gang Beast.
Yeah, on Gang Beast, and then like Austin got the idea of like doing something with Jim Cornette, and then the idea came to him of doing a Jim Cornette My Career on 2K19. So he came up with that idea like towards the end of December, I think, and then January came along, and then we did the first episode of Jim Cornette My Career. Now 6 or 7 episodes later, here we are at the end.
Yeah, I mean, it was only 2 months, but it was still, like, it was still a fun My Career.
Yeah, it was a great idea, and it turned out way better than I expected.
Thank you for the compliment about the great idea. I'm glad, mm-hmm. I'm glad this was fun, I'm glad we did it. I'll probably end this stream, have a quick intermission, and then let you guys rest and stuff, and then I'll probably do some 2K Battlegrounds tonight. Probably won't finish that tonight, but...
So, having not played through the career fully, like I said, I only got to the part where I won the US title or whatever. Like, that's as far as I saw through the career. So, to see the rest of it was an experience for me. And it actually seems like, for what it is, for a 2K My Career story, it actually seems like a pretty, you know, all right, decent story.
It makes me a little nostalgic for the road WrestleManias, to be honest.
Yeah. It kind of does have that feel to it. I wish, like, it could have been a little more like Road to WrestleMania, but that would have been really cool if, like, it had the thing like on SmackDown vs. Raw 2011 where you had like the free roam backstage and you could talk to whoever you want to.
That would have been
all
cool.
That kind of stuff. But
from
I mean,
what
for...
I remember, 2K20 is just like exactly like this, but just with two characters.
2K21 is very cringe from the parts I've seen.
Yeah, I mean, well.
I mean, if you think Buzz is bad, you wait till 2K20 where you're freaking.
Trey and Red.
Like, what kind of. Trey and Red. Like, what kind of shit is that? Like, that's the thing I don't understand. Like, why don't they just, like. Like, it feels like when they call the person a name, that just, like, takes away from the creativity. And, like, that's the, like, it's cool to have the characters have their own dialogue and stuff, but having your characters have their own dialogue and having other people in the game refer to them as, like, Trey or Red or Buzz, like, it kind of takes it away. It kind of takes away from it being your own character. Like,
yeah.
Like, even though this is supposed to be Jim Cornette, like, obviously, the voice isn't Jim Cornette, and they don't call him Jim Cornette, so that kind of takes away from it a little bit. I mean, we made it Jim Cornette, but
yeah.
I think it would have been like cool if. I mean, they would
I do
never
know.
Have it, but imagine like
I do know that Jim, that the Jim voice in this game and Cole Quinn do show up in 2K20 in like podcast form. So. It's actually kind of works out a little bit.
Well, yeah. I guess Cole Quinn could be Brian Laston.
Yeah.
But, like, I think it would be cool. They would never have this, but if they had, like, a thing where you could, like, add your own lines in or something, because that, like, imagine the shit we could have done, like, adding in all Jim Cornette's lines into it.
Yeah. That I think 2K cool, are worried about, like, naughty words or whatever. Though.
Yeah, that's probably true. I don't know, just like, I don't know. That's why I like the older games when they just had like dialogue and didn't have any, well, like text, and they didn't really have voiceover. It kind of felt like it was more your character, but like with all the other wrestlers having like voice acting and stuff, like it does make it feel more realistic. But yeah. I mean, I liked it for what it was. It's certainly better. So I played 2K15 and 16 My Career. Both of those are horrible.
Oh, yeah. So I played 2K18 in my career. And I only played for about a month, and it kind of just sucked, so...
from what I remember, 2K15 in my career was just horrible. And then 2K16 was just, like, there was really no cutscenes at all. And it was just, you go match to match to match to match to match, and, like, no cutscenes, no storyline, nothing.
Yeah.
It was pretty bad. But this career was actually... I imagine it wasn't... when it got to having to redo matches, it wasn't too fun.
Oh,
but
no, no. Those were freaking annoying. A lot of fun.
You know, this is the funny enough how the last episode is the only episode that I wasn't dying laughing at something.
I know.
I think I'm still, like, I think my energy is still gone from laughing at the last part.
Jesus,
like,
dude.
I was laughing a little bit in this, but it's my energy is, like, still... Like, that was just... It killed me.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this stream here, take a quick intermission, and then we'll play some 2K Battlegrounds.
I'm glad we finished it. It makes it feel whole.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm gonna miss... good old Jim Cornette on 2K19.
I know. I'll make him for 2K20. Don't you worry.
I mean, you can...
Yeah. Alright. This is it for Jim Cornette, my career. Peace. Bye.